What's up, fam? Back at it with our third North Carolina team in a row. We decimated the first two. Let's see what we do against these Wake Forest Demon Deacons. It's number four versus Wake Forest. All right, let's get back to it. All right. Let's see what we got. Hell, I don't even know what play to pick. Let's see, Louisville got dialed up. Rector with the wee woo. Let's go Pace. Hit that like button, comment, subscribe, share. You know the routine, baby. The Mike Norvell era is in full effect. We are in season two, ranked number four in the nation. And we are trying. To bring Forest State back to the glory days. Oh, McDonald dropped the ball. So that wasn't a good look. And Louisville's gonna punt. See if that defense can do something. Offense was doing what it was supposed to do. Drop pass. Here, let's go with Kando. Blitz didn't get home. Blitz has to get home. Come on, you're supposed to be manned up right there. Really, T? Come on, man. Wake BSing right now. The game's BSing right now. We can't make tackles. We can't cover in man. False start. Good stuff. All right. Let's hold him. Let's hold him. We got so lucky. So lucky right there. But I'll take it. I'll take it. Got it. Boom. Come on! Like they don't be like in the block, bro. Offensively, we are out of rhythm. As you can see. Oh my god. This offense, see if this defense can do something. We can't get nothing going on the offense. Defensively, is picking me apart. Come on, man. Ooh, good hit, Gainer. Let's go. Gainer came out of nowhere with that hit. What happens? Defense ain't on the same page. Offensive line still has not been fixed. And I can't quite understand why. Well, it's a work in progress. Block for a fraction longer. That's a touchdown. Let's go. Finally got something going off the turnover. Good thing. Good stuff by that defense. Let's go. We in the game now.
Man, come on.
You kidding me? You trying to tell me Dent can't play the slot? Okay, cool. Quarterback's killing us. This is the Jamie Newman. He's gonna be the quarterback of the Bulldogs this upcoming year. And, yeah. Oh! Look at this, man. He's demolishing me. Gainer's been all over the place. Let's go. Alright, man. One quarter. Look at this. We just ain't... He ain't been in the game in you know, Florida State mode quite yet. Let's go, Fuller. Alright. First incompletion right there. That's the quarterback pressure. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. The game is up, and the field goal is good. Florida State, couple points. Good little run there by Lane Warren. Well, I'm not threatened too much by Wake. You know, you still want these good showings. Ooh, cut it out. Let's go. Layborn's killing it. What my dog is doing right now. Layborn turned into the man that drive. Let's go. Defense rocking and rolling. That looked like a catch. That looked like a catch. I mean, we'll check it out. Yeah, that was a catch. I don't know why they even wasted my time reviewing it, man. Definitely a catch. Alright, let's do it. From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. I feel Asante getting a pick here really soon. Let's go. I tell you, man, this defense is what's carrying this team. Now, don't get me wrong. Chubb and Purdy in that offense is legit. If you watch the last few games, this defense is nothing to sneeze at.
Wow.
You let them just get wide open. Come on. Here comes the pressure. He zips it. What's the flag? Legal touching. He must have went out of bounds. But I'll take it. He must have went out of bounds. And then they threw him the ball. Good call, refs. Dude, that's a good call by these ACC refs, baby. We know the refs are always on FSU side. I'm trying to get this stop. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football. Oh, let's go. Good stop. Go need one. Alright. Good stop. He's been, they had a long of 55, so this dude can kick the ball, man. Look at that. That dude can kick it, man. Oh, that block a little longer, Terry. Oh, the Damian Webb goes down. Definitely not good. Even though Laybourne's been the star of this game so far. We do running back by committee. They sure did. And Purdy throws his first interception of the season. We just cannot get in a rhythm offensively. Cannot get in a rhythm. Stepped down or not. I think he stepped out right there. After review, they decided that the call on the field will stand. From the 20-yard line, first down. I guess there was an indisputable video evidence. Pick. Travis J. Let's go. Now we gotta try to get this sound. Why is Terry not on the field?
Great job by the defense in getting after that quarterback. Right now, I think they've got him with some happy faces. This appears to be a bit rattled.
Somebody's waking up. Which spells bad news. Interference. We haven't converted a third down all game. Let's go.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball to 35.
Man, he almost threw another.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Son, what are you doing? Alright, we're able to pull that one out. Defensively, man, we have been able to keep. Defensively, you're really stout.
So we played two quarters. Florida State leads 21-9.
See y'all after halftime. Hey, buddy. Let's go, Kando. They can't run the ball. Ooh. Jesus. Blew him up. They hit him. They hitting out here. How'd that happen? You're playing a man. This defense continues to dominate. And we gave it right back. Oh my God. Thought I had the coral route. And that didn't happen. Oh my God. I would say bone-headed play, but it was wide open. What the? What was that? Now, okay. Come on. Gainer's been everywhere. Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call. All right, holding to another field goal. Got that one game where they just have a bad one. I'd rather it be against Wake, where we can still pretty much get by without too much issue, than it be against, like last year was against Miami, right? You don't want it against the big time game. You don't want it in the big game, right? Oh my God. I don't know what happened there, but I'm glad it happened the way it did. You got your nose, man. Thank you. Come on. That's Corbin's first rush of the game. Yeah, it was. Again, Label has really been carrying the load. These passes are scary. What is this about throwing them to McDonald? Are he barely catching them. Oh my god. Three turnovers. What? Why was it open? Well, because I
want to go. It's
pretty had though touchdown. Are you kidding me? What was that? I don't know who got that sack. I think 90. Drew Thompson got the sack. Kind of lucked up into the sack right there. This game is a lot closer than it even should be. Amari Gaynor. Taking it out. Asante with another one. Purdy hasn't had much better of a game, guys. These corners are either really good. I don't know. Well coached defensive football team. Take it into the fourth quarter. Take it into the fourth quarter. Like they are playing the deep ball extremely well if you're watching. They are throwing a safety over the top of Tamarion Terry every single time. It's actually cool to see. I don't know if that's like the computer adjusting or if that's just the defense, whatever they're calling, but watch. See what I'm saying? See how he's double covered up there? They got him doubled every snap. Offensive line is doing no favors to anybody. Killing the game, guys. 8 yards of a carry from the guy. Probably should have just ran with him the whole way, huh? He's carrying the squad right now. Here comes the pressure. Wow. Telling y'all, they aren't giving Terry a chance. Bruh, come on. Look like Purdy got hurt, guys. We just not. Oh my. Can't catch a break. I can't catch a break. So Purdy's out for the rest of the game. Hopefully that's enough to where I think we just may have iced the game. They ain't been able to really do anything on this defense. What a wide open go for two. So actually they gave me the option to keep Purdy in the game. I meant to say keep Blackman in. I think I hit keep for the most part. This has been a very frustrating game. Offensively. Oh my god. Huh? Dent, Travis J, and Asante Samuel with picks today. Let's see if we can get one more. Gainer has been everywhere. That's the player of the game for me. Laybourne on offense. Them two guys, man. Man, Sante almost had him another one. Probably just gonna run it out. Purdy would have had, he had a bad game. Purdy had his worst game of the season. Oh. Let's see what Purdy can do. Been hurt, but. Finally got Terry on a deep route. Shut up! Now we got a little bit of the stats going. Heisman campaign still intact. Second down. He is drilled. offensively, we dominated. Defensively, man, we did our thing. Gonna pan some stats, some running yards. Might even try to get a little TD on the board for Purdy. Try to keep that Heisman campaign intact. Try to do the Heisman campaign live when he gets there. James Blackman's in the game. Hopefully we didn't hurt her anymore. Wow. Three touchdowns for Kayla LeBourne. And that's it. Hit the like button, subscribe and share. Hit them comments up. 42-12. Number 4. Number 4. Gets it done for the most part. Wasn't pretty. And I can't help but to think that we were looking forward to this Miami game next week. We were kind of sleeping on these Wake Forest Demon Deacons, and it almost bit us, but in the end, we prevailed. Chuba had his worst game of the year, just like last year against Miami. And that's what game's coming up next, if I'm not mistaken. It's the Canes and the Norris next week. Purdy's revenge. Is it? Let's check these stats out real quick and send you guys on your way. As you just watch another domination with Mike Norvell and the boys. And it's the PC Norvell, like always. You hear Baby Norvell making a bunch of noise down there. What are you doing? Check these stats. It's not a really good game. But still got the 2-3 total touchdowns. Carey still broke a hundred. Gaynor, look at Gaynor was a monster. Alright guys, it's your boy, PC Noel, and you already know, stay classy Seminoles, and I'm out ya.